Hi guys, today I show you painting effect. It's very easy. This is painting effect. First open a picture and duplicate this and go to filter and brush stocks. Click spread brush stocks. The value 12 and 7. Okay, and click new layer and select the angle stock and put the value 38 and stock length is 3. Sharpen 4. Click OK. It's pretty easy. You can do it a few times. Clear? Okay, thank you.